top three actor episodes, number one, top three Adam Sandler films. First one I have is a recent movie, which is based off a classic story called Click. Now, Click is a PG-13 movie. I wouldn't necessarily create a family movie, but it's still, you know, it's a funny movie and cool. Next one I have is Adam Sandler, the Saturday Night Live DVD. And he's done a lot of funny stuff. Canteen Boy, Opera Man, the Gap Girl. You know, he's done a lot of funny stuff on Saturday Night Live, too. And the other one I picked was Billy Madison, which is a movie about a guy going back to the third grade. And it's comedy. Those are my top three Adam Sandler films.